Oh, it's hand, I guess.
Hello guys, can you hear me? Can you hear me, everyone? Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Hello everybody, how are you all? And I'm sorry that I got late. Actually, the screen got stuck. Anyways, very warm welcome guys. Welcome to yet another Dhamakedar, Farratedar and Mazedar session by Vedantu Young Wonders. My name is Pritesh Joshi. I'm your host, your dose, and a proud master teacher from Vedantu, welcoming you to your grade 7 chapter, Reproduction in Plants, where we are continuing to discuss asexual modes of reproduction. So very, very, very warm welcome to all of you once again. Today is Friday. Yes, yes. Friday night, it's the night to party, it's the night to chillax, because tomorrow is Saturday, it's the weekend, and on weekends we just chill and relax. But I have got classes to take tomorrow, so I can't chillax, I can't party. But anyway, so once again, a very warm welcome everybody. Hope you guys are doing great, and let us quickly begin the learning. So this is some information on your screen about reproduction in plants, and there is a quote that whatever the mind of man can conceive and believe, it can achieve. So they say that whatever in life you can think and you believe, you can definitely achieve it. You can definitely achieve it. And here's some information about I, me, myself. That's my Insta handle. Please follow me on Instagram, guys, because very soon we are going to achieve two things. One is we are going to enter a new year, a new hope, a new platform of opportunities, a new magic. That is the year 2022. And very soon we are going to touch 2000 followers on Instagram. So follow me on Instagram at Pritesh_Vedantu. That's my Insta handle, right? Along with that, guys, let's do not forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Also guys, subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. It's absolutely free of cost. And do share this video with your friends and school WhatsApp groups. And also, there is an amazing, amazing, super amazing riddle for you at the end of the class. Do not forget to give me the answer to the riddle in the comment section below. Right? Chalo. So sir, in the topic you have written class 8, but in the video it is class 7. Is it written class 8? I'll check it. Thank you so much, Babita, for mentioning it. I'll check it and I'll get it done. Okay? Now, so we have already learned about the vegetative propagation. Vegetative propagation is the reproduction that is seen by the non-reproductive parts. The word vegetative means non-reproductive, right? The word vegetative means non-reproductive, and it is seen by stem in the case of a potato, in the case of ginger also, right? It is seen by leaves in the case of bryophyllum, and it is seen by roots in the case of sweet potato and dahlia. So these are the vegetative modes of reproduction that is seen in plants. Today we'll be learning further about budding, fragmentation and spore formation. So budding is seen in the case of yeast. Yeast is a type of a fungus. Yeast is a type of a fungus, and yeast shows budding. Yeast shows budding. So it will develop a small blood, a bud. The bud will grow, develop a nucleus, and eventually it will either detach from the mother or it will keep on growing new buds, making a chain of yeast cells, right? Not all the fungi reproduce by budding. So yeast shows budding. Rhizopus or bread mold is also a type of fungus, but it shows spore formation. So all the fungi do not reproduce by budding. There are some that show spore formation. There are some that show budding, right? Yeast is an example of budding asexual reproduction. Now yeast is used in the wine industry. It is also used in the baking industry. Right? These are the uses of yeast. Then we move on to the next mode of asexual reproduction, that is fragmentation. So fragmentation is dividing into pieces, right? Fragmentation is divided into pieces. The name of the word, the meaning of the word fragment. Fragment means a piece. Fragment means a piece. Algae like Spirogyra reproduce by the process of fragmentation, in which they divide into multiple parts. So algae is something that shows fragmentation. So this is one entire spirogyra. It will cut itself into pieces. Each piece will live like an individual spirogyra. And that is what is seen in spirogyra, that is algae. ठीक है गौरी, दिस आई एम टेकिंग क्लास नाउ ओनली. ठीक है चलो, नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द लास्ट मोड ऑफ असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, दैट इज स्पोर फॉर्मेशन. इन स्पोर फॉर्मेशन व्हाट हैपेंस इज, इट इज सीन इन फंगस एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस फंगस इज राइजोपस. द नेम ऑफ दिस फंगस इज राइजोपस एंड दिस प्लांट दैट यू आर सीइंग ओवर हियर, इट इज कॉल्ड अ फर्न. ठीक है. Process of reproduction via spores. Spores are the reproductive bodies and they are microscopic. Moss and ferns propagate in this way. The spores are released into the surrounding. They develop into new plants under favorable conditions. So spore formation is seen in rhizopus and fern. Now I will be taking all the names. Right? I want all of you to tell me few questions I'll ask you. Okay, I'll ask you few questions based on sexual reproduction in plants. Let me see how many of you are able to answer it. Okay, first question, can you tell me the name of the sexual reproductive part of the plant? The sexual reproductive part of the plant. Can you tell me the name of the reproductive part of the plant? The sexual reproductive part of the plant. Very good, Garvit, Bala, Kartikeya, Saksham, Bhuvana Girish, Apple, right? Then Saksham, all of you, those who are answering, flower is absolutely the correct answer. Flower is the sexual reproductive part of the plant. Okay? Now there is another question which I want to ask you, that flower turns into a dash. Flower turns into what? What does the flower turn into? Come on, Rhizobium babita is a bacteria. Very good, Naina. Naina was the first one to answer that the flower will develop into a fruit. What will you call a fruit? A fruit is nothing but, where do I write? Okay, let me see on the previous slide if I got some space. Yes, I can write over here. What is fruit? Fruit is nothing but a ripened ovary. Ripened ovary. ठीक है. One more question I want to ask all of you. The question is that dash of the flower becomes the seed. Menti is coming. Dash of the flower becomes the seed. Please refresh if the video is blurred. Very good, Bhavesh, Arvind, Loop, OP, Saksham. Very good. It is the ovule that becomes the seed. Chalo. Now, one more question I'll ask you. Pollen, which is the male gamete, is produced in the dash. Pollens are made in the dash. Very good, Apple, Singing Heart, Garvit. Very good. Pollens are made in the anther. ठीक है. Very good. ठीक है. Now, what should I ask you more? ठीक है. One last question and then we'll start the mentee. One last question for all of you is that dash are the green supporting parts of the flower. Come on, quickly tell me in the chat. The green supporting part of the flower. Very good, Naina, Varade, Anish and Garvit. You three are the topmost. Those who have answered correctly, it is the sepals. Sepals are the green supporting part of the flower. ठीक है, sepals are the green supporting parts of the flower. ठीक है, it is the sepal. ठीक है, चलो. Now let us move ahead and play the mentee. But before that, let me tell all of you that if you want to learn with me in a more detailed manner, if you want to learn with me at a very very nominal cost, if you want the deal where you are paying only for 15 days rupees 900 and you are getting remaining 15 days absolutely free of cost, then you must go to vdnt.in/ytpro, because in Vedantu classes you get live doubt solving in the class, complete clarity of concepts, you get the assignments after every session, you are ahead in your syllabus, you also get a revision plan, and you get to learn the language in the language of your choice, right? So what you need to do is you get the live classes, entire syllabus coverage, revision, instant doubt solving, you get the mock test, you also get access to more than 5,000 micro courses. All you need to do is go to vdnt.in/ytpro and use PRPRO as the discount coupon code. Okay? What you need to do is go to vdnt.in/ytpro. Once you go on this link, just click on change, where you can select your grade and your board. Then you can select whether you want to buy Vedantu Pro Lite or Pro Classic, right? In Lite, you're only paying rupees 900, and that means you're only paying for 15 days and you're getting 15 days free. Plus you're getting 10% off. But for that, you have to use PRPRO. Okay? You're getting 15 days free plus 10% off, and you have to put PRPRO as the discount coupon code. Okay? And you are getting in this classes for English, Math, Science, and SST. Right? So use PRPRO and you only have to pay rupees 900 for 1 month of learning. 900 for 1 month of learning, in which you are getting more than 30 live classes. Okay? Chalo. Now, moving on. You can join us on Telegram at t.me/VedantuJunior, and that's the code for the mentee, 28688031. 28688031. Come on. Welcome, Anish. Welcome to the session. Hello, Sanjali and Swarali. Hello, Bhavneesh. ठीक है? SST Social Studies, Shreya. ठीक है? चलो, I'm taking all the names. This video is for class 7. It is for class 7. ठीक है? Come on, come on, come on. Hello, Manasvi. Vedant, I've already answered this question in the previous class. Hello, Palak, I'm good. How are you? Hello, Hansika Sinha. Hello, Bala, welcome to the session. Yes, it is class 7, but they have written as class 8. 1 minute, I'll just get it changed. ठीक है चलो सो गाइज नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द मेंटी जस्ट गो टू www.menti.com एंड यूज द कोड 26 2868 8031 एंड दोज हु आर सीइंग द स्क्रीन एज ब्लर्ड आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज रिफ्रेश वंस जस्ट रिफ्रेश वंस कम ऑन जस्ट गो टू www.menti.com Cram, okay. Vedant, मी ऑलरेडी तुझ्या डाऊटचं उत्तर दिलेलं आहे मागच्या क्लासमध्येच. हॅलो जोबेल काटघर, वेलकम टू द सेशन. टुमॉरो इज द SOFA ऑलिम्पियाड, ऑल द बेस्ट चित्रा, गॉड ब्लेस यू. हॅलो AS वॉटर ल्यूज. Hello Rahi, spore formation, apple, spore formation occurs in rhizopus and ferns. They create spores and the spores are scattered in the atmosphere. Wherever they land, if they find a you know, if they find a suitable, favorable environment, they will grow over there. Sukriti, fragmentation is seen in Spirogyra, where they break into pieces. Each piece lives like an individual Spirogyra. Love you too, Babita. Love you 3 million if you love me 3,000. Okay? Why some of the stems are green in color? Because they have got chlorophyll. That is the parenchyma. Okay? Chalo. Now, let's move on. And we have already got more than 100 students ready for the mentee. So, I've got some amazing 5 questions for you. Make sure that you answer carefully. Make sure that you read and then answer. All the very best. It is going to be super easy. You know everything. You just have to answer. Right? Chalo. So, these are the wonderful characters that we have got. And time to start the mentee. Here is the first question on your screen. And the question is that in fungus, that is yeast, reproduction takes place by dash. By budding, spore formation, fragmentation, or binary fission. That is yeast. Here we are talking about yeast. Yeast. Only yeast. Love you too, Palak. It's yeast. We are only talking about yeast over here. In yeast, reproduction takes place by dash. Yeast. Theek hai? Come on. Gagan, Hydra is also by budding. Theek hai? We are talking about yeast over here. Theek hai? The answer will be budding. Oh, spore formation. I'm really sorry. My bad. Theek hai? Okay. Just 1 minute, guys. Just one minute. Theek hai? 1 minute ruk jao. Bas 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute. ठीक है चलो इट्स माय बैड गाइस आई एम रियली वेरी सॉरी आई एम स्किपिंग द लीडर बोर्ड फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन राइट बिकॉज इट्स माय बैड एक्चुअली ईस्ट इज ऑल्सो फंगस राइजोपस और ब्रेड मोल्ड इज ऑल्सो फंगस बडिंग शुड बी फॉर ईस्ट स्पोर फॉर्मेशन शुड बी फॉर राइजोपस सो इट्स माय बैड द कॉन्टेंट वॉज नॉट मेड करेक्टली सो आई एम रियली सॉरी फॉर दैट वी डायरेक्टली मूव ऑन टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन ठीक है चलो रियली सॉरी Spirogyra. Spirogyra is an algae. It reproduces asexually by spore formation, fragmentation, budding or cutting. This is easy. This is going to be correct. Don't worry. Chalo, quick. Okay, the answer is fragmentation for this. Absolutely correct. The answer is fragmentation. Theek hai? Chalo. And on the superboard with the superstars, we have got Johanna, Navraj, Man, OP, Baki, Gobi. Theek hai? Anirudh, Tasmay, Swarnima, Swabhiman, Bala, Garvit, Dhairya and Githika. Theek hai? Chalo. Chalo, quick. Johanna, you're the fastest and we have a tie between whom? No tie, no apple pie. Never mind. Let's move on to the third question. Question number 3, absolutely free on your screen now. Cherry, just go to menti.com and use 28688031. Chalo. In ferns, asexual reproduction takes place through dash. In ferns. Spore formation, fragmentation, budding or binary fission. Come on, quick. Fern and rhizopus, they do in the same manner. Chalo. Very well. 59 of you are correct. It is spore formation. In ferns and in rhizopus, you get the spores through the sporangium. And that is why spore formation is the correct answer. Theek hai? Chalo. Let us look at the superboard with the superstars. We have got Navraj, Tansmai, Swarnima, Swabhiman, Bala Kartikeya, Garvit, Sanvi, Aman, Bhavesh, and S. K. Surya will win. Bhavesh, you are the fastest. Navraj, Man, OP, Baki, Gobi, you are leading the leaderboard by 9 points. And we do not have any tie. Very well. And let us move on to the Fantastic Four question now. Come on. The Fantastic Four question on your screen now. Come on. The question is that East reproduced by, chalo, abhi East ke upar question hai. East reproduced by fragmentation, budding, vegetative propagation or layering. How does East reproduce? Fragmentation, budding, vegetative propagation or layering. Come on, this one is quite an easy one. It is quite direct. Right? Come on, come on, come on. Quick, 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 very quick. Chalo. Roger, we aren't competing here. Please, we are doing our best. Theek hai? Substrate. Theek hai? Hi, Shubhashri. 72 of you are absolutely correct that East shows budding, Spirogyra shows fragmentation, vegetative propagation is shown by potato, ginger, bryophyllum, sweet potato, dahlia, and layering is shown by strawberry and also by jasmine. Theek hai? Chalo. So budding is the correct answer. And we move on to the superboard with the superstars. We have got Navraj, Tasmay, Swabhiman, Bala, Swarnima, Garvit, Sanvi, Aman, Bhavesh, and SK Surya. Bhavesh, you are the fastest. Navraj, you are leading the leaderboard. And we have got a tie between nobody, somebody, anybody, everybody. Chalo. Moving on to the famous 5 question, the last question. And this question is going to decide the fate of today's mentee. After this question, we'll be getting the winner of today's mentee. And that is going to be the end of today's session. Chalo. So, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to answer the question number famous 5. Vegetative propagation in sweet potato or dahlia takes place by root, leaf, seed or stem. Very, very easy. Seed is not a vegetative propagation ka organ. It's not a part of vegetative propagation. So C cannot be the answer. So we have got root, leaves or stem only. Very well, 70 of you are correct that the answer is root. So sweet potato and dahlia, they do a sexual reproduction by root. So Navraj, Tasmay, Swabhiman, Bala, Kartikeya, Garvit, Aman, Bhavesh, Surya, Someshwar and Anirudh are on the fastest finger list. Someshwar, you are the fastest and Navraj, man, OP, Baki, Gobi. Wow. So very good, Navraj, you are the winner of the mentee. Congratulations and you are leading the leaderboard by a great, great, great number. Amazing. Congratulations. Great job. Wonderfully awesome. Right? Chalo. So Kriti, I already explained spore formation is by the spores which is seen in rhizopus and ferns and fragmentation. Achha, spore formation hi chahiye tha aapko. So you can always see the session again. And here is a riddle for all of you. Travel a mile and I will change. Travel a million and I will end. As I started, what am I? Travel a mile and I will change. Travel a million and I will end as I started. What am I? Answer this amazing question in the comment section below, right? Hello, Kritika Kumari. And with that, we come to the end of the session. Do not forget, guys, to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Also, guys, subscribe to Vedantu Young One. This is absolutely free and I come up with a video every Monday, Wednesday, Friday and Sunday. I'll be seeing you on Sunday at 11 o'clock with an amazing video, very informative. Till then, thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourself, guys. Do not forget to tell me the answer of the riddle in the comment section below. God bless all of you. See you soon. Take care. Have an amazing weekend. Bye-bye. Good night.